Once upon a time, there lived in a certain forest a brave little wolf, the fiercest creature who was ever seen.
It's okay, Victor. Please, calm down.
Mommy?
Talk to him, Victor. I know there is still hope.
My son!
Leave me alone!
No, not like this! Jesus, this is hopeless.
Look, he's at it again.
You're embarrassing me.
We're in for another show.
Look at him.
Just give up already.
Oh, it's just fucking sad.
No, leave me alone.
Look at him. Please, you need this.
You're not my son!
Once upon a time, there lived in a certain village
a little country girl. The prettiest place.
Congratulations. We're past the first phase of the treatment, and it looks promising. Your body is responding well to the genetic material.
Thank you, Doctor. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it.
Oh, that's all right. You'll thank me in a couple of weeks when the shift starts to occur. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the results.
So you see, while it is technically inoperable, this procedure can practically nullify the symptoms. I'm not going to lie, the treatment is invasive, but it is by far the best option.
Oh, thank you, Doctor. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it. Did you hear that, Dan?
Shut up.
It's something I need to do. For once in your life, can't you just admit that you're wrong?
She's not here. It's just a body. A piece of flesh. Nothing more. It didn't have to be this way. We can do better. I can do better. Thank you.
better stay here. There might be some very nasty people out there.
Becoming who you really are. But there's still more to do.
find whatever hole you crawled out of, maybe I'll find some answers.
Yes. Sinclair injected. Strain level decreased.